Please, stop the music.
He is the thief. He is guilty. Deserve to know the truth.
Here, human. I can help you break this curse. This is the harp. The music of this harp charms those who listen to it. It was stolen from the Cloud Kingdom. Peter was gifted and persisted. He trained day and night to become the best musician. He achieved his goal, but was then struck with a terrible disease. He couldn't move a finger. A harp could play on its own, so Peter did not waste his chance to take it. But the dark side of Peter's nature surfaced. He became proud and wanted to be worshipped. Use this sphere to destroy the curse on the stolen treasure. Come back soon.
It stopped. I am Peter, a musician. We are all guilty. The mayor, the merchant, and myself. We betrayed Jack and stole the treasures. It was the mayor's idea. He wanted Candy to forget Jack, so we left him in the Cloud Kingdom. The mayor promised Candy to me if I helped him. Please understand. Losing your purpose is unbearable. I thought the harp would fix that. But even with it, I couldn't play. I could only watch. It was torture.
Using it, we can deliver the treasures to the Cloud Kingdom.
Return the treasure to the giants.
Treasure is mine. Mine!
He is the thief! He is guilty! Deserve to know the truth.
Here, human. I can help you break this curse.
This is the magic goose. It was stolen from the Cloud Kingdom. Etherfall was going through a difficult time when Smith was elected mayor. He did his best to revive the town, but it was not enough. The town was slowly dying. His dreams of saving Etherfall were dashed, and he was desperate. His daughter's beloved Jack found a way to the Cloud Kingdom, which was full of magical treasures. The mayor decided to grow his wealth by stealing them. Etherfall was revived. Use this sphere to destroy the curse on the stolen treasure. Come back soon.